Don't get smart. 36. A recruiter. My business. Family. Two little boys. And a wife who lets me out every now and then. Come to the night training. And my goal is to get a bit fit, keep up with the young blokes in my industry, play around with my young two, show them a good example, and catch up with some good blokes in here on a scientific way to try and get fit, keep the momentum going, and maybe get a ring at the end of it.
I mean, smart mate, why'd you do this program?
Mate, wanted to get a bit fitter, keep up with some of the younger blokes, feel better about myself, and lower the stress level at work.
Excellent. What was your number one goal?
Lose a bit of weight, lose a bit of flab off the guts, and just feel myself getting a bit fitter.
Okay, from 1 to 10, rate your understanding of the program.
8.5.
Great. Rate your commitment to the exercise program.
I had the flu for a week and a half, so other than that, 9 out of 10.
Rate your commitment to the food program.
9 out of 10. Fucking good menu.
What's your biggest improvement area from this program?
I lost some flab off the guts, so got some upper body strength and some core strength.
Excellent. Would you recommend this program to friends and family?
Absolutely.
Give us a brief testimonial.
Anyone who wants to go out and do this training program, it's definitely going to help you. Whether you want to lose weight or get a bit more extra strength, I think that's what I found, so get into it.
Excellent. Thanks, mate.